everyone, Brittany here, and welcome back to part 82 of Jurassic World Evolution. Okay, so where we left off, I guess it's storming, that's great. The raptors kept eating some dinos in this pen over here for our mission, and we completed that mission, that was the entertainment mission, and raptors are looking pretty tiny compared to some other dinos around. But anyway, I think they're gone. I gave them the boot. And what do we have left to do here? I don't think very much. That's all done. Just that little bit there for incubation. And that's it. So, we gotta wait a moment. Alright, let's do... hold on a second. Okay. We're gonna keep those gold pieces when we go back to... oh, what the frick is the name of that island? Isla Sorna, there we go. I remembered. So I'm a little bit on the sick side. So I stayed home from work today. I just didn't want to... you know, I felt like if I went to work, I was going to feel extra crappy. And if I didn't go to work, I was going to feel pretty good. Now, I'm okay. I'm glad I stayed home, though. The dog has been kind of a butt this morning. I might need a cough break or a blow my nose break. We'll see. But I really want to just hurry up and get this taken care of. 30,000. Is there any way? No, let's go around and see what we can do. We're at 26. Whoa. Whoa. 78 breaks even? Whoa. Okay. I don't even want to mess with that. I hate that income one. I just do. Allosaurus genome. I've been staring at it and not doing anything about it. So, I don't believe we have the Allosaurus. I don't think we do. Of course, the best place to probably check would be in here. We have 100% on so many dinos. It's awesome. I love it. I don't think we do. And we only have... I think that's the Allosaurus right there. I feel like it's a carnivore. I feel like it is. We only have 6 dinos to unlock, which I find pretty crazy considering, well, I guess, you know, we are, you know, Isla Sorna is the last island, so I guess I understand it, but at the same time, I kind of don't. Okay, so I don't know if we can accomplish that one. Let's see if we can, I don't know. Let's see what's cooking around here. Wow. That is a popular clothes shop. Yeah, I don't know. Don't think we're gonna get that one. Let's try for another one.
Contracts are the bread and butter.
Sell 3 Myosaurus specimens.
Who doesn't like more bread?
I guess. So let's make some of those. I haven't made... I don't think I made any Myosaurus, actually. Let's find them right here. I think... he's like... guy's like social, yeah. We don't need social in here. Alright, we'll incubate a couple of those. And I guess we'll sell them. There's 3. So, hopefully those guys... I mean, it looks like we're gonna hit the second one, though, to be honest. We are sitting really nicely on our 5-star rating, which hasn't really budged. Alright, just $200 more. Come on, people, buy stuff. What can I do? I could probably Do that. Would that work? Get a little bit of profit off of it? Maybe? Yep. Go me.
With you anytime.
Thank you. And there we go. There's incubation speed 4.0, and we are done. I guess I'll just leave those dinos alone. And, no, we don't need to go there. We need to go to, back to, Isla Sorna. We do have the Tacaño Research Facility, which I've never been to. Alright, so we're done. Yeah, we've been done with that for a while. Okay, we're gonna go back to Isla Sorna. We have not been here in some time. Oh, jeez. I don't even remember when we've been here last. Since before Clank. Ugh. Sick, okay? Claire's Sanctuary came out. That's the last time we were here. And we did that campaign, which took a little bit of time. And then I went back and unlock stuff from islands that I just hadn't finished unlocking stuff on. So, and then we went to Isla Muerta East, which is, I had not finished before. And now we obviously have finished. And oh look, problems! I love problems! What is the issue? Oh, we have a Spinosaurus on the loose. That's a problem. So what have we done here? What do we have? Gyrosaurus? That's new. Allosaurus, yeah, so we didn't have that. Okay. Looks like we're working on security first, so I guess I will keep up with that.
Hello.
I will certainly try. What do we got for research? We got a building upgrade. We'll do that. We got a lot more money on this island than I realized we did. Doesn't look like we have any more to research because I think we got it all done in on the other island on Isla Muerta East. Alright, we're going to need to move her over here. I don't know why she's not happy. We have Stegosaurus in here. They're pretty great. Got them there. Ooh, look at this giant one we have. Holy crapoly. I made that a huge enclosure. Wow. Okay. What do we have going on that I can fix? Okay safety, okay satisfaction, which tells me maybe we need more shelter. That's not covered. Not covered over here, so let's place one down here. Like, yeah, right there. And where else do we need shelter? I think we're covered. You know what we do need is some storm protection, because this island, as you guys remember, gets hit by storms pretty frequently, and it's a pain in the butt.
Delivery has been completed.
Let's see. Hold on. I want to see. Yeah, I know, but I want to see, like, the coverage of that. Okay, I would too. Alright, we'll put one over here. Like, right over here. Okay. Monorail going, which is excellent. Why are they open? Then close them. We don't need them on right now. What other storm protection is there? Not very much over here. Like, at all. I do want to make an enclosure right here, but I'm going to wait. on. Alright, well, this is pretty well protected. Over here. Let's get one over. Let's get a couple over here. So let's do one right about here. Uh-oh. I have a feeling there's something she's not happy about. She's wet. Angry! Alright, okay, alright. Everyone in the shelter because I cannot make enough wetland for this dino. Alright. Old problems are coming back. Coming back hard. Maybe that'll be enough. Don't know. We'll find out when she returns to her pen. Excuse me. Okay. So, I was actually playing this just for a little bit before I started here. And on my own personal game, obviously. And I was playing on Isla Nublar. No, Isla Tacaño. And I love that island because it's so calm and peaceful. But I noticed that when I went to go refill the raptor pen, their food, the little bratty raptor, I was going to say rapster, destroyed my ranger jeep. My ranger guy. I was like, thanks. Appreciate it. Not really. Where am I releasing dinosaurs at? Where can I release dinosaurs at? You know, stegosaurus don't like a huge population. Which is kind of a bummer. That's all I really have are stegosaurus. I'm surprised. I wouldn't be surprised we're not getting hit with some kind of penalty for that. Oh, I love this little guy. Alright, well let's modify this little guy. Excuse me. Okay, down to zero. We're gonna change that to this because I do want to make two of them. And let's incubate one. Change the color. And two. And release that little guy into here. Looks like we have the extended feeders as well, which is great. Are you chill yet, girl? Yeah? Great. Let's try this one more time.
Heading to pick up the asset.
I can't really make this too much bigger, or I'm gonna lose the ability to... Yeah, like, see, this is just wide enough for a pathway.
Asset transportation underway.
That's terrible. I accomplished something there. Don't know what, but I did something.
Exactly what I needed.
Oh, good.
Well done.
I'm glad you're happy. Alright, I might extend this out a bit just to give her more wetland if she's still not happy with it. I'm going to close these again. Okay, let's see. Wetland seems like it's good now. So her comfort is slowly going back up. She's got... Are these extended feeders? No. That might be helpful as well. The fish one can't be, but this one can. So that's what we're gonna do. And we're going to throw on a viewing platform because people want to see this pretty girl, don't they? Maybe. If she's not being a brat. Alright, put that there. Alright, I was gonna place another... Yep. Storm protection. I'm thinking here... Because we don't have much going on beyond this area here, at least not yet. Let's see. I don't really know who I'm
stuff.
I don't have that, so I can't even do it. I can't do that. Let's see who's not 100%. Not very many. A lot of 100%s there. We've been working really, you've been doing really well on acquiring more of those genomes when we were in. Stop attacking the fence! You're fine. Chill out, girl. Stop it.
The financials appear solid, huh?
You know, I need another ranger team over here. Because the ranger team, that's expedition research, I think they are, where the heck are they? Right there. We need another one. That's not gonna fly down the line. Oh, come on, Dino, you suck. I fixed your pen and everything. Dinosaur, I swear. Driving me bonkers. Ugh. Okay. We're about to get that. Whoa, we got moolah. See, I didn't even need to save money for this island. We already have it.
You did good work out there with that contract.
Oop, we got reaction speed 3.0.
It takes real skill to manage that location from a security standpoint. With your high reputation, the island is clearly...
We're gonna need the money, let's get real. Alright. Who else is not at 100? There. Are you done being moody?
Asset to be collected.
Oi.
I'd like to make sure. An offer you
We're
can't
very
refuse.
Close to that.
I mean,
oh, I forgot about my little Why dinos out here. Let's release them. We'll get more money. They're so cute! One of my favorite little dinos, I swear. Who needs all these trees? There's a crap ton of forest. Do you need trees? Yeah, Brachiosaurus kinda does need some trees, but I might get rid of a few right here. I'm gonna lighten this area up a little bit. Hopefully that didn't hurt too much. No, it's pretty good. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna try to close these now. Hopefully she gets her big girl pants on and gets over her temper tantrum. Because I've been over it for some time. Yeah, you're fine. Stop being a princess. In fact, I'll give you a little more wetland just to make sure you're not going to be a princess. How's about that? That good? There. How about that? Look at that. I'm doing you a solid by giving you more liquid. Oh, I'm cute. Okay, so let's release our other little guy. I love them. They are so cute. I want one as a pet. I really do. Alright, they're feeling okay on population.
Excellent work on that contract.
So, oh, and I got my 350. Very nice. I need to release a couple more dinos. We could probably do that over here. Just anyone who maybe like Draco Rex who needs like a small pen. I believe I modified their social, yeah. And we'll leave it at that. Okay, so let's incubate. Generally, I'm not a huge fan of Draco Rexes, but because of the socialization mod, modification, I'm okay with it. Alright, we need extended herbivore feeders, especially because we're going to be adding a couple more. So let's put in this one here, and they're all like piled around that one. So two more dinos there shouldn't hurt. We need another hotel. And I believe I want the hotel to go right over here. I want that to be an enclosure soon. But right here, let's... Tell me I'm not hearing that. I better not be hearing that dino bang out of her pen again. No, she's roaming. Okay. She's alright. Okay. Well, on that note, I'm gonna leave it right here while it's nice and calm. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please subscribe because that means the world to me. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!